Hi, and welcome to Jout's Academy. Today's lesson is about derivatives using quotient rule. Finding the derivative meaning that we're finding an expression for slope of a tangent or instantaneous rate of change. When can we use quotient rule? When we have a rational function. For example, y equals f of x over g of x. Now, how are we going to apply quotient rule? And this is how it works. So y prime would equal to, we take the derivative of the top first, multiply by the bottom, and then we subtract. Taking the derivative of the bottom, multiplies by the top, g prime of x, and we square the bottom, whatever it is. This is a quotient rule, a general form for quotient rule. So let's apply this in an example. For example, we have y equals 2x squared over x plus 4. X squared plus 4. Just to make it a little bit interesting. So consider the top as f of x and the bottom as g of x. Now to apply the quotient rule, so we take the derivative of the top, power rule or chain rule, all those rules that you learned in previous videos, we're going to apply those. So the top would be 4x multiplies by the bottom, x squared plus 4, subtract. The derivative of the bottom would be 2x multiplies by the top, and we square the bottom, x squared plus 4. That's how we apply quotient rule. So this is also means an expression for slope of a tangent. If you were to find the exact value of the slope of a tangent, then I'm sure you would have a value for x, or given value for x to substitute to find the exact value of slope of a tangent. Let's apply another example, the quotient rule. So for example, we have y equals x squared minus 1 to the power of 3 over x plus 1 to the power of 2. Consider the top as f of x and the bottom as g of x, and then we apply the general form of quotient rule. So y prime, let me write it here, y prime equal to, taking the derivative of the top, consider it as chain rule. So we go from outside to inside in order to find the derivative. So we take the derivative of outside, which is that, and then the derivative of the inside multiplies by the outside would be just 2x. And then leave the g of x at the bottom as is, subtract. Now we take the derivative of the bottom, applying chain rule. So we go from outside to inside. So this is the derivative of the bottom, then we leave the top as is. X squared minus 1 to the power of 3. And then what we do, we square the bottom. So we have x plus 1, power would be multiplied to the power of 4. When you square your square, it becomes 4. This is an expression for slope of a tangent. And you can also simplify this further. You can get a common factor and apply those basic skills that we need in order to simplify. So it's all about common factor and reduce from the bottom, and then you have your expression in simplest form. If the question was asking you to find the slope of a tangent for giving you an x value for x, then substitute to find the exact value without simplifying the expression. Sounds good? So I hope this video clip was very useful and productive for yourself. Please don't forget to subscribe, and if you have any question below in comment box, leave your question and I should be able to reply. Thanks, and we'll see you next time.